Home is where the heart is. People say it all the time. They write it. They sing it. But what does it actually mean? Is it the place we grew up? Is it the familiar roads we take to get to where we're going? Is it the comfort of knowing what's around the next corner? Or is it something more, you know? Something internal. I think for me, home is not defined by the streets and the buildings around me, but by the one person in the world I love the most, wherever they are.